won't budge. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Let's get rid of this. Let's see if that helped. Taking care of both nodes. Now we just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. Like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Thank you. There should be a console in here.
System shutdown's almost done. Only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the swarm gets here. Still, my last memory of this place will be empty. A city that's already dead.
Stanley Chen was one of them. The Zenith. But he did so much for this place. He doesn't sound like the others. There. Time to draw this place out.
Did it!
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. The purge didn't get rid of all of the water. Thank you. shoot that. Spores are gross, but they'll give me some cover. Left these machines behind. I could sneak by them, deal with a big one first. Shock ammo. Through there. But where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Come on, come on.
Hey, was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast. They knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage. Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console.
I can't do it. I can't give up on this place. I'm leaving everything on standby. The system's equipped for runs for decades, if not hundreds of years. It's a long shot. But maybe someday, against all odds, someone will find this place again. Marvel at its lights and wonders. Discover a fortune and boundless opportunity. Make it their own dream. After all, if the city can give me a second chance, if water can flow in the wasteland, anything's possible.
He was right. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Yes. Mother.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
That's wrong, Gaia activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Gotta bring this back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Warland and crew must have headed back up top. With all the embers they could carry, I bet. this sweat, and I'm still not cooling off. Should use shock ammo. stash.
Thank you.
I'll bring this back to Gaia.
Gently.
like that elevator I found earlier. Maybe I can catch a ride instead of climbing back up.
Whatever she did, we must have powered up the whole city.
What's going on out there?
Is that an eagle? How much?
The show my old gramps always wanted.
There's another.
His dream realized, his old Gramps' legacy ensured, our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the Embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the Embers back in the claim.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus, some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
Moreland and crew's gonna stay. Maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all the ruins here, I might want to look around before I head back. And with my new diving mask, I can swim as deep as I need to. Like at those deep water sites I found earlier.
Exactly! For the palace of the Sun and Meridian.